I'm Marcus, and I'm a product designer on the Chinese Traditional Festival team. In the inspiration phase, we looked heavily into different things. For the Chinese New Year temple fair, we looked closely at what vendors would sell in the market stalls and what kind of goods they would have on offer. And for the lion dance set, we looked at the traditional tail of the neon lion and how it interacts with things, for example, like the lettuce or the red envelope. The lion dance set comes with interesting play features. You can fully pose the lions. You can also open and close the mouths. Next to that, there is a little band, and you can use the drummer minifigure and twist and turn it so you can play the drum. There's also the Mayo minifigure that paints the lion's eye red. And additionally, we have a new minifigure that has a rat costume that can interact with the lions, with the lettuce and the red envelope. The Chinese New Year Temple Fair comes loaded with features. The food stall sells barbecue skewers and candied hog. The toy stall comes with a lot of decorated fans and an array of stuffed animals. There's also a little toy plane, so one of the kids can fly around the market with it. In the Shadow Theater, the grandfather can reenact the classic tale of the neon lion with little figures on the back. And he also sells fireworks and printed leaflets. And then we have the vase store, which sells vases and pottery, and also dough figurines. To complete the atmosphere of the traditional festival, we place numerous decorations across all the stalls, wishing you prosperity and peace. You can, of course, display both sets individually, but to enhance the play experience, you can combine them and have the lion dancers visiting the temple fair. Additionally, there's the minifigure family that are visiting their grandparents after their family dinner. We were extremely humbled by the tremendous reception of the Chinese traditional festival sets. I hope you will enjoy building these new sets, and I'd like to wish you all the best in the upcoming Year of the Rat, as well as peace and prosperity. Gong He Xin Xi, Da Ji Da Li.